UW360 is proudly supported by BECU, a not-for-profit, member-owned credit union. Pacific Office Automation, copy, print, workflow, and IT. Problem solved.
I have 6 storerooms. This one is the largest.
Josie Gardner is what you might call the ultimate clothes horse. She supervises the university's School of Drama costume shop.
So show me which character this is going to be.
A place that helps bring stage characters to life.
In the top and the tank, you like?
I think so.
The costume shop dates back to 1935. It's one part classroom, one part sewing shop, and one part inspiration.
I want it to be like saturated realistic.
For students pursuing a master's in fine arts in the design program, this is where their visions come to life. Students learn how to design and manage wardrobes for productions. Then professional seamsters complete the costumes based on students' creativity.
This is what the students do as part of their classwork. We have to figure out how to make this look like, turn around, that costume there. Okay.
As a staff member, Josie teaches classes and oversees costume budgets for university productions while keeping track of inventory. And for every character in every play, she helps outfit actors from head to toe.
Oh, the final box from Francis's estate.
But perhaps one of Josie's most satisfying jobs is to collect authentic clothing and accessories from the past.
That is hand-sewed. That's all of that is crocheted and hand-sewed in there. That's not machine done.
For this, the shop relies largely on donations such as these. These pieces are part of a collection from a 98-year-old University of Washington graduate who treasured and preserved everything from beaded handbags and evening gowns to early 1900s underwear.
This piece in particular is what we call a gay deceiver. This has a tag in it that was made in 1914. And what this does is it makes the monobosom design. But if you look inside, there's ruffles that actually do that. And this is the type of thing that my staff loves because it gives them an opportunity to see how these were really made and what it really looked like on a human body.
While certain donations will never be worn on stage, they are treasured for the creativity they spark.
And this might be the inspiration for an entire design.
If I wore them a little higher,
they'd be okay?
Yeah.
All right.
As for Josie, she has her own idea of inspiration, her students.
The energy they bring, the passion they bring, they go away for their internships and they work in New York and they come back to us and it's like to see that blossom, it's like, oh my gosh, what a joy.
So the next time you attend a university stage production, take a moment to enjoy the costumes. They're a detailed testament to talented students, dedicated staff, generous donors, and of course, what is possibly Seattle's largest walk-in closet.